Hello viewers, welcome to Mom's Adda. Today I am sharing that what should we pack in a hospital bag for baby. Before it, if you have not subscribed our channel, then subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. The first thing which we should keep in our bag is baby nappies, because baby go through 12 to 20 times in a day. Second thing which we should keep is baby wipes. Third thing is cotton balls. If we don't use wipes, then we can use cotton balls in place of wipes. Fourth thing is feeding bottle for feeding purpose. And if we don't use feeding bottle, then we should have a spoon and a bowl for the feeding purpose. We can use it. Next thing is baby clothes. We should put some caps, some outfits, and cloth diapers also. And if it is the winter season, then we can use some socks, etc., blankets. Next thing is some innards for the baby. We can use rompers as it is very comfortable for the baby. These are one piece dress. Next is hankies. Some hankies for the baby. Next is mat. Mat for the baby. Next important thing is the receiving blanket for the baby. Baby soap if baby is taking bath in the hospital. Baby powder. That's all. These all things should be put in a diaper bag, or you can use a simple bag. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel and hit the like button.